let's go with Rebel Agent. Because I don't want to do a hard game just yet, and I don't want it to be too easy. Alright, I think that's it. Let's start. Ha ha ha! Jokes!
Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
It's okay. See? Just me.
Rivet? Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand of our parade, Ratchet and Clank!
Nice.
I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skippy Mars.
Oh, this is fantastic. I can't wait to see what the game is like in 60 frames, because I'm only playing it in 30 frames at the moment. So this is Stray. Okay.
Hey, this is a pretty big turnout.
Yes, folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me.
Oh, this is amazing.
Ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Bella. With Ratchet, a restless tinker, hungry for adventure.
Oh.
And if you destroy everything, you get bolts. Nice. I like the holograms. Seems like there's a little bit of auto aim. So that's a wrench slam. Yeah. Nice. The burst pistol, okay. There's always like hidden stuff. But I'm not sure if they've got any gold bolts or anything like that this early on. I always like double checking, because in like A Crack in Time, they had gold bolts like really early on. Maybe they don't this time. What if I shoot you? Oh, I'm not sure if I like the adaptive bullets, adaptive triggers. It becomes really hard to pull the trigger because of the adaptive triggers. Go on, give me the bolts. Okay, so that was supposed to happen.
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear, activating magna boots.
Nice. My bad.
Much for smiling and waving, huh? I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or Dr. Nefarious. No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
Oh, I like this. The vibrations are just so good. The adaptive trigger feedback is like really nice, but I'm not sure if I like it for a Ratchet and Clank game.
Our heroes banqueting
This is a great callback to the other games in the series, though. Oh no.
More goons incoming.
How do I do like a long jump? Nope. Oh no. Oh my god, die already! There we go, I figured I had a... Is there a way to, like, strafe without holding R2? Or L2, I should say? My finger's gonna get really tired of this.
Let's take out that dropship and end this.
Alright, I need to get more ammo. Where are the ammo crates are? Ah, there's one here. There we go. There we go.
A little rusty, but not too bad.
Yeah, let me check the controls just a little bit. Controller, here we go. Controls and shortcuts. No. Controller, here we go. Here we go. Controller layout. There we go. Phantom Jet Dash. Mount Boost Flight Break. Okay. Mount Boost. So I don't know if there actually is a long jump like there used to be. We'll just have to wait and find out.
Mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to. I have repaired the Dimensionator so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
Oh.
print instruction manuals anymore?
Alright, let's turn off those adaptive triggers, because that's actually annoying me. Alright. There we go.
We have to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Alright, so I have to tether onto here. We can't go back there. Oh, that's much easier. I do like adaptive triggers, it's just that it makes it really hard to shoot when there's no real need to it for it.
Something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Okay. Ooh. I can get both, I think. Almost, I can almost get all both.
Boom! That is the sound of pure power! And the Enforcer! With its two barrels of sweet, sweet destruction!
So it's like a shotgun. Alright. Hi Gabbo, low scammer. How's it going? Okay, so we got the Enforcer, and I don't have enough to get the Shadow Bomb just yet. Yeah, I'm pretty good. I was intending on streaming this earlier, but we, you know, we got around to it. Alright, so I don't know if it was the right choice to get the bomb or the shotgun, but we got both. Oh, we got the shotgun. Ooh, this is nice. In the long run, this is probably gonna be better. Alright, there's one behind me. Ooh, I knew that guy was actually there. Alright, so a quick swap is to press a triangle. Yeah, this game is only on PS5. It's a PlayStation 5 exclusive. So, Unfortunately, it's not on PlayStation 4. Hope they might make it. I don't think they will make it a PlayStation 4 game in the future because it was supposed to be a PlayStation 5 release exclusive. Is gratis? I don't know what that means. Is good? Is that what that means? So, do we have enough bolts? And no, it's not for free. So, I had to buy this myself. You know, I don't think it sponsors or anything like that. But it is, from what I've played so far and from what I've seen so far, it is really good. Like, they've already done, like, an update for glitches and a little bit of performance stuff and everything like that already. And the game's only been out, like, a week. So, it runs really smoothly as well. I can't wait to be able to play it in, like, 60 frames. Because when I record, I can't stream it in 60 frames. I can only stream in 30 frames, but it plays really nicely. Alright, so I'm gonna choose my weapon. Let's go with the burst pistol. Ah, here we go.
Put down the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Thank you for following. Very much appreciate it.
Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates.
I like that they brought Nefarious back. Okay.
Whoa! What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Oh, okay. Yeah. The first actual Ratchet and Clank game that I ever played was A Crack in Time, which to me was a fantastic game. It's probably like one of the best games to start off with.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
After that, I played Quest for Booty. And I do own every single PlayStation 3 Ratchet and Clank, I just haven't played all of them. Because I think, in terms of story, it goes Quest for Booty, Crack in Time, and then Into the Nexus, and then it goes Rift Apart after the original trilogy. But I haven't actually played the original trilogy yet. But I know, like, the very basic story. Did I just get hit? I think I just got hit. Alright. Is there any enemies over here? Doesn't look like it, but there are crates. Okay. So we got some health. Can I shoot them? Oh, I have to select a weapon. If I run out of ammo, I did. Alright. Okay.
Sand sharks from above.
Oh my god. This is probably not the best way to handle them, actually. Alright, there's health over here. Did I actually get that? How did I not get that? Oh, that's annoying. Alright, I've got to be careful. Alright, so
a kraken, or at least a very large octopus.
What's that here? Ah. Alright. I'm guessing I have to go that way. It's over here though. Can't go that way. Alright, it's blocking me off. Half this game is exploration and I love it.
Nefarious' ship! We've gotta find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride.
Alright.
Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies. And I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Oh, there we go. Now. Wow. It gave me a little jet lag a little bit. Alright, so we gotta go out here. Oh, the graphics are so amazing. Nope, that's no good idea. Okay, so we can sprint. Okay. I'm not doing very well here. There we go. So we have to go that way. What's this way? Is there like some chests or something in here? There's always secret stuff like this. Alright. Alright, so we go to Mrs. Zircon.
Ready to purchase, or just staying on top of the trend?
So can we buy, like, ammo or something yet? I don't think we can. No, we can't buy ammo yet.
Farewell.
Okay. So you can sprint. I took damage. Where did I take damage from?
Wait.
Nice. Oh no. Alright, I've got a level up, nice. I like that they have the rifts so you can like quick travel.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal.
Like that. Now that's nice. Have I missed anything over here? I don't think so. Alright, let's go.
Get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
So how do I do this? Do I have to shoot like one of the cannons or something? Maybe that works. So he did actually get me. Oh, okay. So he did get more health. Sorry, more ammo. So there is a rift over here. Alright, level up! Nice! Level up the enforcer. Alright, we got level 2, nice. Oh, I don't even know where I'm supposed to actually hit him. Is this ammo gonna respawn? Actually got hit. Alright, I'm really low on health. Oh no! Alright. There we go. Wow.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
I think it's supposed to get better at the game. I don't really take so much damage. Alright, so that's what we were supposed to do.
Did I do it or what is this? What's with all the neon?
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
That's not good.
Ratchet? Oh dear. My arm. And no. The Dimensionator. It. What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait. I have to find my friend.
All right, so now he plays Rivet. Something tells me this isn't going the way he wants it to.
Emperor Nefarious, you have returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!